Hello, welcome to the Daily Sporran, and today I'm going to do a song called Dunringill, which is a song about a mysterious, evocative kind of song about a small place on the Isle of Skye where Ian Anderson and his family used to live. It's from the Stormwatch album, 1979. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. See you tomorrow.